So finally, after months of waiting for any sort of announcement or any sort of news from THQ Nordic to give us for Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated, today is finally the day, I believe, that we are going to finally see a release date or maybe some more gameplay of Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. So, of course, all of you guys know we've been waiting for this for such a long time. We haven't really gotten any news other than from the speedrunner Shift, who has been speedrunning Battle for Bikini Bottom, like the original version, for quite a while. He's been telling us like that they were halfway done around the time. They still had some work to do on some other levels. So, really, we didn't really get much gameplay footage that we would have hoped to back at Gamescom during the summer. The best thing that we got was just literally the first part of Jellyfish Fields and the battle with King Jellyfish, and that's pretty much all that we got. But at the time, the game was very it still needed work. There's certain parts of the Jellyfish Fields that said coming soon, specifically the part where there's a bungee jump course where Gary was. It did say coming soon, so it was clear that they were not ready to release, or not ready with Jellyfish Fields completely. But you know, it's been more than half a year, and I think it's finally time that THQ Nordic decides to open the release date. I think it's honestly high time that this happens already. I mean, we've been waiting for a long time. All of us that have been wanting this remake have been waiting very patiently, and you know, throughout the months we haven't really gotten any news of this game other than it's going to come out in PAX East. So for people that did not get to go to Gamescom back, I think it was in Germany, I believe, people were able to play the game a little bit early, but now everyone that lives here in the US and that goes to PAX East will be able to have a chance to play this game and to give their initial thoughts. Unfortunately for me, I'm all the way down in Texas, so I'm not gonna even bother doing that. I mean, it's not worth the effort. I'd rather just see some gameplay, which I will show you guys later on. I'll give my impressions on it. But anyways, here's a tweet that THQ Nordic did post earlier today. It says, PAX East 2020 is here. Get your hands on our games and visit us at our booth number 16233. SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated will be playable for the first time in the US, so better don't wait. Is it really how they said that? And now it says, see you soon, hashtag THQ Nordic, hashtag PAX East 2020, hashtag PAX East. So today is the day that they are finally going to reveal some more gameplay and hopefully some more news of this game that we've been waiting for patiently. And of course, if you guys haven't been aware, they are showing some other games like Animal Crossing New Horizons, but that one's not really important because we already know what we need to know. The best thing that I'm hoping for is just the release date. I don't care if there's any more gameplay. I just want to know what the release date is, because they did say that it was going to be available here in 2020, and they haven't given us news. I was starting to think that maybe they were delaying it for about another year, or like to 2021, but it doesn't seem to be the case. It looks like, from what Shift said, it looked like they were almost done. They just needed to like polish it and just, you know, fix the bugs that needed fixing and just finish up the rest of the level. So I think today we're going to be able to have a chance to see how the other levels look like besides just Jellyfish Fields. But anyways, hope you guys like this video. Stay tuned for PAX East news. I will keep you guys updated. And once again, my name is Triforce Addiction. Thank you for watching.